Careful, viewer discretion is advised, but only for Teeny Zabby.
Still be behind you.
Why do we have a hole in the middle of there?
To push out
people. Nobody's there.
Go, go, go! Charlie, go!
I think sound lock was protecting my ears from the rotors.
So apparently I'm too.
Reaper was engaging vehicles as we were coming in on the road south.
Roger. Team leads, if we have priority targets such as armored vehicles, we had to put colored smoke on it and we pass it up to FAC. That goes for any vehicles we can't easily deal with ourselves.
With our mat?
Alright, along the lip here of this ridge, just make sure you're keeping a low profile as we skyline a little bit here. If we take fire, we can easily back off northeast and into cover.
Let's have green team keeping an eye out east a little bit here. Just throw it. Oh, we do have contact right in front of us, 220.
That's the east one. Go ahead and shuffle along to the right.
Oh, that's right. Southeast contact.
We're gonna keep an eye on west once this contact's dealt with.
Sorry, say again, where do you want to?
Yeah, two, you'll be on the left, one you'll be on the right.
One guy.
Alrighty then.
One asshole.
Just holding this ridge line for the moment. Looking out to the south.
Right, so Blue, you got my left. You're going to be focusing northeast, southeast. Yellow,
out.
You guys got southish.
Roger, you've got some more contacts a little closer than that. They're moving left and right.
Yellow, mark your paws.
Who is here?
Okay, there you guys are. Alright.
Got contact, then you're
on top of
you. Alright, so yellow, you guys are holding there. Blue, you guys are going to be covering south, southeast-ish.
Alright, we're holding this ridge line. This entire sector is our responsibility, guys. That means two, you're going to have to take over that east security into that tree line there.
Yeah, sure.
What's that? Don't push too far out, because if we get pushed hard, we're gonna pull back inside the walls around LZ Lund.
There should be a break in the wall that we can go through.
Roger.
Yep, you're good. Right. There's enough of us pointing at the tree line.
Yellow, I want you guys taking that refused right, so grab that facing eastern flank.
Where?
You see the on the line?
Huh.
So basically go into the woods, keep our eastern flank open, or clear. Blue.
Cover blue.
Are you guys down the slope or up slope?
Contact southeast 200.
Okay. Perfect, this is where we're going.
Alright, well, just watch out. Alpha says they're getting bypassed to that east. Mass military coming in close down the bottom of this hill.
One's got another fire team coming in to our south. Alright, if this thing goes to shit, we are falling back north. There's a crawl space to get inside.
Track audio,
track audio south.
Charlie 1, strictly fire southwest. Note the map, Echo is going to bring a gap between you and Alpha.
Yesha, maybe get that 18 ready.
There's gonna be a BMP 2 to the south, Yesha, just be ready.
Yep.
How do you know it's a BMP 2?
That's an autocannon fire.
Sure. Bad armor's toast.
Alright, Yesha, dead. Belay that.
Upper.
Go back to your life of carefree whimsy. That's not a good noise.
Contact northeast!
Where are they?
Contact northeast of 1.
Northeast of 2. Roger.
2, yes. Do we have somebody who can see over
yes.
the.
Triple MG, you're on my line.
More contact coming south of 2.
Bad shape, yeah, one.
go ahead and bring your entire fire team over here. We'll pass on the platoon that we're just adjusting to this contact southeast.
Copies.
Fuck. Fuck, god damn it.
Platoon's down.
Tentacle on Yesha.
Yesha's dead.
Alright.
Fuck.
No,
Lancer.
Bad.
Lancer's dead. Lancer. Shit.
Jesus. Dropping like flies.
Yeah.
Alright, one. You cover two. We're gonna try to pull two back west.
Hold on, don't move. Alright, you're good. You're stable. You. Remove your tourniquet.
Roger. Just putting a quick bandage on MGs, alright?
Okay. We pull him back.
Go ahead, pull back west.
Cypher, guess what?
Yeah, I heard.
Yeah, both your boys are dead. I grabbed as many boxes as I think I can carry.
I'll grab what I can.
Nothing into his leg.
Yeah, I've got four boxes on me right now.
This is Charlie. We've taken significant casualties. Enemy contact.
Grab those.
I'm just pulling back a bit. Messing. Want to see if I can.
Solid. Where are you?
So just KIA just now.
You're shitting me!
Medic's here.
Solid's dead as well?
Yeah, just
yes,
now.
Yeah, just died.
Literally
fuck!
In my arms.
Red, push back southwest.
What is three strong?
Take our old positions. And keep an eye on the
rush
road.
Two.
Stay here.
Wait, is fucking Snuffy alive?
I'm right here.
20 seconds.
Okay.
Alright,
well,
two, pull
Snuffy
back onto the ridge. Occupy one's old position. We're just gonna quickly assess, see how many guys we got left.
Stay here.
One. Have you taken any casualties?
Right, one.
Lost contact.
As soon as you can.
A couple casualties, no dead.
Push
Roger.
Back and take over one's position.
He's late.
Stuff is.
Alright.
Alright, one. Continue holding that eastern flank for the moment. We're just gonna get two patched up.
I think two doesn't need that much patching because they all fucking died.
Alright, so you're three up, are you?
Yeah. I think our biggest problem is I've got two ARs and not much AARs.
Yeah, Charlie 1's actually okay with Charlie 2, which I just pulled out. We took about three casualties.
On me.
Okay, if you can't afford the weight, just drop them in that pile behind me.
As long as we're fighting positional, I can afford it.
Okay.
Alright, Stuffy, how you
Apache,
manage
you
to get
to
as much ammo as possible?
I got two boxes camp. Off of Solid Morph.
Go
yeah.
Platoon Medicam.
Sounds like a BMP coming.
BMP, your track audio south of 2.
It shows up to my south so I can get rid of some weight.
The small guy's ready. That might be him on fire, yeah.
Oh,
Cypher and 2 could use supplies, low priority.
Copy, on the way.
I don't need basic.
No?
Just supplies.
Okay.
I could use basic for arms if you're abundant on basics.
I could use the next Morton stick if we got one.
It's a lot of fire.
Oh, I can't pay him out.
I can also lay palm under fire.
That BMP sounds like it's moving.
Yeah.
And I think Echo's got this field covered based on with his tracer fire. Track audio is getting real close to 2.
That's right, I can actually fire this laying down now.
Yeah.
Juice is stable.
So we got also contacts for south-southwest.
One more contact south. One, did you need a medic?
Affirm.
Copy, on the way. BMP, 150 meters south-southeast.
Pulling off the bridge.
100 meters now.
BMP is right in front of 2, moving to right, left to right.
Oh, god damn it!
75 meters.
Fuck.
I think Echo just got it.
Right, just as it's... Hey, Daishi, grab these belts down here.
Alright, we have Charlie available
right
for 5.
I am 30 kilos, there's one belt left. You want me to carry it? I'll be
yes,
hardly
please,
carrying.
I'm 39.
I don't have space in my backpack.
Okay.
I'll be able to carry it, don't worry about it.
We basically lost all of our AARs.
Yeah, I saw in the...
I got hit mid-transmission.
Eyes on the AAA, it's south of 2, about 500 to 600 meters.
The south part right, is accurate. The extra belt in your backpack.
Okay. It is definitely... It's between Vorvik and Helden North, south of our position.
Roger.
It's shooting right over my fucking head.
I'm not ranged for that.
We have any eyes on it?
No!
Scanning.
It's gonna be well out of range of the squad.
It's just
we're
behind cover.
I'm trying to get a shot on it.
I've been flying to that bridge too.
Alright, hey, if you come to my paws, you can see it just behind the trees. Call it straight 180.
I see it, I see it.
Alright, move it, giving you a clear shot. Cannot carry any more shit in 2.
It's moving, it's relocating. I have no shot. Okay.
Looks like that's
the
AA is most moved. It's the second mission I've always been killed by a ZU.
ZU bait.
That's my cousin. We don't talk about him, he became an influencer.
I'm so sorry to hear that.
Shame and disgrace to the family.
Alright, team leads, how are we going for ammo?
Fine.
I think two has more ammo than it can carry. But we're probably 75%.
Roger, two.
Oh, and 1 AT.
Medic 60% on medical.
Uh-oh. That's down in the far tree line.
Toby's gonna be legged over here in one.
Yeah, we got a. I just saw an EI 200 moving right.
Okay, keep an eye out.
He's probably.
I think Echo's got that. Another moving yeah. off.
So what have I missed?
We walked in the tree line for east, and then half the team died.
Nice, yeah, it nice. Got it got very sriracha very fast.
I see.
Sriracha.
I see.
It was like ghost pepper for a little bit there.
Wow. I didn't know we were having a
contest. Alright guys, looks like we're going to be moved shortly. This LZ is not viable while that AAA is covering it.
Vehicle at 175.
Splatoon 11 new task for us.
Looks like BMP maybe?
Look in.
Let's just make sure everybody's mobile.
Like,
that we're managing
our pain.
You
can't see it now. It's in the trees now.
Okay, so it's gonna be
it's
far
still 175.
It could be that AAA. I don't know if they took it out.
Anyone need a medic?
I'm not hearing anything, so it probably might be the ZU. But I'm not even hearing that. It should still be leaking with the truck.
Marked ish.
Yeah. We marked possible location of a BMP. Now currently obscured from us.
Roger two. One, can you send your small gunner just to the west, cover that open ground to the south at 2? Just in case that BMP presents itself.
For pain.
I think that...
Yeah, one copies.
Was it that close, actually?
That close? It's 500 meters away, my dude.
The mark is not 500 meters. My mark's like 200-300 meters away. Hang on.
Your mark's not up.
Will come with you this time.
I'm looking at your mark.
Yeah, mine is 500 meters away.
It's not 500
450.
Meters.
450. It is. I assure you it is.
Okay.
Am I going to have to get a tape measure?
I'm probably looking at the map wrong.
Cypher.
Oh.
Hang on.
Anyone else need medic?
Contact just left to south, like 170, maybe 150.
Yeah, eyes on infantry contact in the distance tree line 170.
Yeah, they're moving feet. Right.
Last scene was right there. They're moving to the right of that.
Yeah, that sounds like a Russian 50 equivalent. Is that 12-7?
Alright, one more supply drop is coming in at LZ land. Once that's complete, we'll be pulling northwest towards a new Charlie position back on map.
Is it a BMP or a really angry bot picture? Carrier and one is late. I'll mark it in a second. Sure, right when I walk away.
Well, I ain't going nowhere, so...
Contacts east, southeast of one.
Vehicle rolling up on two, due south, 200 meters.
You can see it just under the orange tree thing here. Oh, actually, it has shifted southwest by a little bit.
Anyone else came in?
I'll keep an eye out for it.
Yeah,
what
it's like
vehicle?
I wheeled.
Oh, okay. Hit Vodnik.
Oh, okay.
Further left, like 160 now.
BTR, we're back.
Alright, Charlie 1, stop pulling northwest. You're gonna move behind 2 and onto 172. Charlie,
clear!
2, you continue holding your position, covering to the south. Make sure you're watching southeast as well.
No, I almost got about a small sliding round. Push in front of you.
Yeah, you're good.
Holding for two to pass, one to pass behind us.
Alright, Charlie 2, when the last man from Charlie 1 has moved past you, you're right to pick up and follow behind.
We're just going down to the road, boys.
Last man.
The ratio between hard cover and angle cover was,
alright, let's go!
Alright, we held that position better than Charlie 2. So
help me with this, reset.
Who needs what?
And we tried to put the tree line to help.
I gave Charlie the fucking NG crate, hold on. I thought they needed it.
Yeah, I'm glad I did. What I did.
Charlie Fack, go ahead and drop that MMG crate, please. And where the fuck did the back crate go?
Freddy, I got a MMG crate over here.
Thank you.
Do you
Charlie
have any crates for us? Sorry, someone just grabbed it without...
Yeah,
no,
Charlie
no,
wasn't the fire team.
Give him the fire.
Yeah, Charlie 1, why don't we hold the west and south side here while we get set up?
Alright, SL is going to grab a fire team crate and bring it to our new position. 102, go ahead and move into those positions, set up defensive defensive positions.
Copies.
Are we covering north or south?
We have to cover north.
Assume south. I think we're just providing some depth for Alpha Bravo's defensive line.
Snuffy, how's your ammo situation? Are you close to top?
Yeah, I got like 5 boxes almost.
Alright, can you still move reasonably?
Yeah, I'm at like 30 kilograms.
Okay, you're okay then. Alright, Daishi, you said you're like 30-ish?
Yep, still there.
How are we doing on M60 ammo?
I have too much to be able to carry.
Roger.
There's not really a good position we can set up here and watch the town. We've got these big trees, so unless we're standing in front of the trees, there's not much we can do here.
Alright, just get a concealed position for the moment. We'll pass it up to platoon and just see what his intent is.
Yeah, best we can do is cover MSR Zanayim. We have really good views down it, though.
Yeah, but the fall back from here is going to be... That'll be fun.
What? It'll be fine. What's the worst that could happen?
Yeah, I've burned 2 of them so far.
Let's see if I can set the AR to cover the road.
Well, let me in your back.
crate on my position inside the woods here. Quickly conduct your resupply. Just everybody grab what you need right away.
You can kind of cover the far end of it, but not necessarily the near end of it. Which
Toby,
is where there's the eye right now.
Resupply.
Yeah. MG, right. Can I move up?
How far do you want to go up?
Next tree.
Yeah.
Right, Charlie 1, confirm your head count is 6.
One's pushing, two's pushing south a little bit just to get better eyes down the MSR.
Wags, are you 6 strong?
Affirm. 1 is 6 strong.
Alright, that makes Charlie 11 total.
Yeah, I'm not going to bother getting us resupplied because we literally can't carry anything.
Right. Yeah.
I'd say the best we should do is probably just get medical if y'all still need new medical.
I think I'm good on medical. Snuffy?
Alright, platoon intent is for us to cover south, east, and southwest. Stand by. If we can push out a little bit and get some eyes over Alpha and Bravo and cover their flanks,
maybe my morphine
that's,
then. I'm
that's the idea. Apache, there's a medical crate and resupply.
Thanks, fire team leader.
If we need to cover the southwest, we
yeah,
need
no,
either
we,
push.
Yeah, covering
somewhere.
The southeast is a bit of a dream, and they're going to have EI dropping on them from our old position.
Southwest, we might actually have to move back up to the tree line. To
yeah,
the
we could west. We could hook back around to those trees northwest, and that should be able to provide some eyes, or at least some cover to cover better into that direction.
Lead, if you want to cover southwest, one will have to move northwest of the opposite
two.
Tree line. Two. God damn it.
We can cover pretty effectively from over here.
Yeah. Alright, Charlie 2. I've marked a position on map. It's up near the corner of the compound of that DeMarc's LZ Lan. Go ahead and push up there. At the very least, you'll be able to see if anyone comes across the across that fence line around the LZ. Somewhere around where you are, around that intersection where you can cover out to the south, we're just going to have to make the best of this position as we can.
Oh, now I have
to. Alpha and Bravo are going to be out soon, picked up by Phantom. We're going to be the last element to load up, so we just need to make sure we can cover those Alpha and Bravo squads as they pull out.
Anyone who joined when I joined has to be at least 28 now.
We're getting old, Daisy. I don't like it.
I don't like it because it's
medic is
resupplied.
Yeah, I know, right?
Roger, 1-2, confirm your resupply.
2 is. Oh, is Reaper one shot down already? Yeah, of course they are.
Still some medical supply in the fire team crate. Also, 1 AT left.
Delta Echo, possibly LZ Far.
Alright, Charlie, we're gonna stage around the LZ. We're getting picked up next. We're going in Phantom 1.
Nah, 2 should probably just grab it.
If you need medical, no, grab some medical from that FT crate.
Separate 2 could use arms low priority.
Copy, medic is waiting upon the road.
Alright, Charlie 2, go ahead and fall in. Let's get around the LZ. Ready to mount up real quick.
Roger, I'm getting Charlie 3 and 4 to you.
MG I'm close enough. This position right here allows me to cover the road southwest. I'm gonna stay here.
Roger, I'm getting Phantom 1 into you next. Hug the walls, get ready for it to come. Alpha, Bravo, clarification.
Charlie 2, I need you here.
Bravo, you're exactly where I want you. Alpha.
Where's Cypher?
He's behind me.
Okay.
Get in on the help,
please. Sprint over here, Charlie 2. Let's go. Over near the red smoke. Alright, this is our bird, Phantom 1. Charlie 1's in.
We're just waiting on one more. 1 or 2, call if you're mounted. 2's in. 1, are you mounted?
1 is mounted.
Yeah, 1's mounted.
We're all in, let's go. Alright. Sorry for the rushed scramble to mount there, guys. We've got sort of frantic orders from platoon. We're going in to support Delta and Echo up at Beckendorf. Looks like we'll be dropping into LZ Far, linking up with those elements and supporting them with their defense.
Alright, safe, you're good.
Do we know the situation? Where the contacts are?
Looks like, according to the marks, probably like southwest of it.
Oh, Zuxi, I don't know if I mentioned it, 2 is Cypher 1.
What else you should be trying to put Charlie up?
If you're asking me, pilot, if you can get us in as close as possible without risking your airframe, I'd certainly appreciate it. Situation on the ground doesn't sound great.
There's a lot of smoke on the ground over there.
Smoke is landing on friendlies. It's not their smoke. It appears to be enemy smoke, but they don't think it's white phosphorus.
Well, that's good. They're not going to burn up the enemy attacks as well.
Delta, this is Charlie. We're about to touch down. Give me a hold plug. Oh, giggity.
Go, go, go.
Southwest sector between Delta and Echo. Charlie, roger.
Oh, they're digging IDF.
Alright, we're going to be holding around this intersection. Stand by, I'll give team assignments in a moment.
2, let's grab that building there before somebody else does.
Alright, we've got an entrable building over there on the road. Charlie 1, you're close to that, you take that. Charlie 2, you stay on the left side of the road here.
Going upstairs?
Yep.
Contact close, west southwest. Medic took a hit from that already.
Stable?
Medic stable.
Yeah, contact west, just outside the walls.
BMP northwest.
Armor coming in.
Get that AT out, Seth.
Incoming.
Dire situation here, guys. We're just gonna dig in, try to hold them off as long as we can until the rest of the platoon arrives.
Sorry. You're good. Oh, just go over here.
Bitch, Arma.
Charlie 1, how'd you fare with that arty strike earlier? Did you lose anyone?
We have a casualty, but we're...
Roger.
Contacts, 240. 240.
Incoming.
County EI, Southwest, free line.
Shift over there.
Yeah, yeah, I'm watching.
Anyone else need medic?
Someone just fell to southeast.
Reloading.
Charlie 2, bearing 215. Those guys coming out of the tree line, southwest.
Back at the building where injuries happen.
Who needed a medic?
I think she was already dead.
Oh yeah, Noel's already dead outside.
Kind of autocannon northwest.
Do you need ammo yet?
Just drop a couple boxes behind me.
Okay. Toss the boxes in your backpack.
Appreciate it.
Fire team pushing southwest.
Loading.
The rest of the platoon is dropping into our northeast. They're a bit far out, they're making their way on foot. Charlie 1, are you 5 up?
Say again?
I can't see anything south-south-west from this window.
Okay.
I'm shooting at the dudes west-south-west.
Hit on the road. South. ETR.
No angle.
Dismounting. He's coming up. Infantry.
Who's got that BTR? Good shot.
He's on fire.
There's a second one.
Clear my back!
ADA in the field, southwest.
ADA to the south is dead.
No, another one, another southwest. One.
Shit. Choose dry AT.
It's now moving to west of us.
No, I should put it in one site. All good.
Stuff is good.
Updated, Mark. Looks like it just got hit.
EI, coming out of the tree line, south.
All right, we have additional EI coming.
Take that window.
In the direction of that blown BTR.
Snuffy's hit. Get on left arm.
Ow, my face!
Yeah, working on your body. Alright, working on your arm.
Alright, if the contact to south has died down, we've had some contact coming out southwest.
Alright, you're stable, take your plane off, you may need an advantage.
Oh, we definitely got more EI coming out southwest.
Yeah, rudder.
Another fire team southwest. Freeland.
I'll take one of those boxes by the stairs.
Something two's back up, getting back for arms and pain.
The phone in my pocket, you can't do it anymore.
Loading, 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 more contacts coming in south.
Gave you two boxes, I got one left.
Charlie Mack is probably currently exposed.
Give you the doubles I had.
Medic will have legs in 20 seconds. Medic, mark yourselves, and I'll get to you when I can.
MG, I think I gave you the 100 rounders instead of... Yeah, I'm taking the hundreds off of you. I have 40 belts for, and all of the ammo I've given is nothing.
Okay.
Got four three.
Loading.
Contact south. You can get on the road looking south.
Air's up.
Contact bearing 200 close.
Contacts 240 as well, fire team.
Primarily.
Right. And some rifle mags, but that's low priority.
Stuff, you still got more guys south-southwest.
Alright, I don't have eyes on them.
Okay.
They've been coming in pretty consistently from our south and southwest.
It's a very fucking gun-oriented on.
Loading, two boxes.
I'll head MG bait. If you're good with it, I'll run over to the resupply area and bring ammo
over.
Thank
you.
Copy. Grab me some rifle mags as well.
Stairwells, then.
Yeah, Roger.
AR is up. Alright.
Anyone else need a medic? Incoming.
Roger, we're sending Red Zeta. Another squad come out of the woods now.
That resupply team I marked on the map is available for us.
You want me to just grab one of the fire team crates?
If you can, please dash it, we better.
Doing so.
Be aware, we've also got an EI fire team straight west from 2, that is blocked by two houses.
Push 2.
One's on it.
Fire team crate is in this
room.
Go Beans, alright.
Any last M60 ammo, throw it in my room, just drop it on the floor.
Hey, Stuffy, how many belts do you need to bring yourself back up to the boat?
As many as you want to bring, I'm down to one.
Those fire team crews have M60 ammo.
No, I need an MG box.
Do we know if there's an MG crate over here in this supply cache?
We'll try to find out from Delta. Okay, gonna be in southwest. Confirm someone's getting a fire team crate for Charlie 1.
Lee, this crate that's in 2's building, is it just for us or I'm sharing it with 1?
Vehicle, south! It's dangerous to cross the road east and west, so you just use it for yourself at the moment. We'll try to get a separate one for 1.
Yeah, one's currently occupied. We've got about a platoon-sized element crossing to our west.
Got vehicle audio south down the road. Sounds like armor, potential BMP.
Alright, need 3 boxes, I've got 2 on me.
Enemy's close to south, white smoke. BMP! Southeast of the field, 300 meters or so, 145. Charlie 1, do you need me to bring a fire team crate for you?
Yeah, if you could.
Probably 100 meters. Alright, I got it.
Trying to get eye. Is that it?
Anyone
I see
need
it.
A medic?
Okay, clear back!
You're clear?
Shit.
I'm northeast of the fire teams on the other side of the road.
Congratulations.
Body's front door downstairs.
2 is dry AT.
2, you got contacts around the top of you on the road in the smoke.
Where are you at, Daishi?
Is that one right stop?
Daishi, drop your AT, I'll grab that.
I don't know when I got an AT.
Oh, it's not ATG long.
I didn't pick it up.
Alright, never mind then.
I have all of what I can carry right now.
Alright, guess what? You gotta do, ADR, you got Yesha. One is still at 4.
Roger 2.
Hey, Yesha. I got 600 rounds on me right now.
Yeah, I just got you. You want to grab a couple of them?
No.
Alrighty.
That's a squad across the field, southeast.
MG reloading.
You okay?
Somebody's up, I'm hurt.
Right, we're up 2 boxes.
Vanging you.
I would say find a window and cover a direction.
MP southeast of 2.
Yeah, should I get your AT ready? We got a BMP somewhere.
Got it.
Oh my god!
Loads of VI, west, southwest.
I almost shot you. Just as you stood up.
Why'd you miss?
I think I just shot you in your backpack, you dingus. So your shorts, your spare PE equipment, your belt.
Damn it!
Probably
I really
has a bullet hole.
I really need those shorts right now.
Was that B?
I don't know. I just heard being really close.
I heard an explosion not long after.
Definitely, like outside, southwest on the road.
Yeah, we got EI close on the street.
Charlie 1 has smokes all across its western flank. We cannot see west.
Armor 2 has EI close outside.
I think west northwest for that armor audio coming in closer.
Boxes. I can see if there's anything left downstairs.
Reloading. Yesha.
Yep.
Could use what you got, sir.
Coming. You on both of them?
Yeah.
Alright, you're topped up.
Thank you.
Need a medic?
Charlie 2, send runners for MMG ammo. They're going to the resupply point now.
Alright. Yeah, sure, that's you.
Contact south, watching the road.
Where's the resupply?
Resupply point is north.
Medic
LD
is black
shield.
On advanced kit.
It's the northeast corner of Vector.
Got it.
Lead 2 is now running low on AR belts. Also has 2 AT. Alright, unfortunately,
rush
no more AR belts. This is it for you. I get your rifle mags. Oh, fuck. Correction, 2's
broken. Rush 2.
Infantry pushing to the smoke again south. Lost infantry pushing to the smoke south.
MG, what did you want me grabbing?
MMG and if possible AR. More on the MMG than AR though.
Loading.
EI close south.
AR up.
I'm only seeing medical.
Coming out of our police force south right now.
Rush 2.
Loading last box.
Critical AR.
Roger.
Yesha, have you found that MMG box?
There was some shit over there by the LT. It was all AT.
Oh, EI, south, southwest. One.
Can you hear me, MG?
Yeah. Lead, you find any MMG at the resupply marks near the LZ. You check the both resupply marks?
Understood.
Uh-oh. MG, you good?
Okay. Yeah, I'm good.
Anyone need a medic?
Well, we got better eyes down this road now.
There's a squad coming in from the south. Two.
Contact, southwest.
One is good, medic.
Reloading. Still close contact.
So, did somebody say we have map
southwest.
Resupply that I should run, be running off to?
There are like four map crates over at the resup earlier.
Blue AR is dry.
There's a squad bus coming in southwest.
Hang on, giving you rifle mags.
Yeah, I'm on the green line west southwest of one.
Y'all good? Good?
Yeah.
Alright, stand by. Still going to that supply. Let's see what I can steal.
Roster's off, we can run it for Matt resupply.
Yeah, Russ, you wanna bring the whole Matt crate over to the last position?
Yeah, for a minute.
Okay, make space.
Alright, hey, Stuffy, you've got rifle mags, you can use those.
Got them, thanks.
Use those for now. Lead, your critical AR and rifle.
Once Buck has no AR, he's got two standings.
Alright, I'm going to check on Noel's body to see if she had any more rifle mags. Wish me luck!
There's one advanced kit in this medical crate up here. I'm just gonna grab it and bring it to you.
Lead, any more joy on AR or MMG crates?
I've got one fire tip crate, I'm gonna bring it to us now.
Copy.
New group AEI coming in southwest.
Alright, I'm bringing a full fire tip crate to Charlie 2's position. Once Charlie 2's topped up, we'll move to Charlie 1.
Lead is platoon up. Their marker's not moving.
Yeah, that doesn't look good.
Team coming in from west southwest one.
When you're done with it, just stand off of the radio so we can take it over to Charlie 1.
We can easily use up all of it.
Yeah, we gotta split it between the two, so don't wrap back in over to Charlie 1.
Wait, where's this crate?
That's upstairs, just behind you.
Oh,
okay. AR.
Oh shit, there's a ton of fucking rifle mags in that downstairs crate.
Five stars.
Fucking hell, I could've goddamn... Shit.
This doesn't have anything for me.
Yeah.
Looks like platoon lead has been killed. There's a bit of a shot from the top end.
Do we know if we're getting any new MMG ammo?
Yeah,
apparently right, I've got two belts on me. I
gave
you two more.
Area, but it's way out near Bravo, so we're waiting on somebody to be able to bring it to us.
Alright, upstairs crate has three AR belts left.
Alright, I'm gonna take that to Charlie 1.
Yeah, copy, go ahead, do that. We got rifle bags downstairs. We are very short on rifle, MMG.
Understood.
Charlie 1 is pretty solid on MMG.
Hold for
six belts
I mean,
right
does
now,
have any
so
AT
we,
in it?
If Charlie 2 needs one or two more.
I have 75 rounds remaining.
Never mind, we need it.
He means, he's, he doesn't have an M60.
can you put that down for a sec? I want to see if I got if there's any AT in there.
If you need light AT, there are a couple of light AT crates back there. That
okay, I got an AT. Go ahead, you can take that now.
Thank you. I need to top up my base.
REI Southwest coming out of the trees.
Mark yourself.
I'm already being treated.
2 is 4.
BTR Northwest, coming into town right now.
Which one will up?
Error is back up.
Got more Southwest, I'm gonna check out the BTR call.
Sorry, confirm. BTR Northwest?
Hey, for BTR, should be in town by now.
It was on the road.
Like one sitting there in that team.
Saw ammo on medic position.
Armor is handled.
Just south of Charlie 1. Marked ammo.
I'll grab
back
that.
Charlie
the one
12.
Doesn't need it. What are you on AR?
They have more than 6 belts by the sound of it earlier.
Okay. Is the AR on that body?
There's multiple.
Alright, they're working on our plan to get us out of here.
The one, the body behind you and then this body right here have boxes.
Okay. Oh wow, they got wrecked.
We have 3 belts. We have 3 belts in IFT crate.
There's 2 boxes of SAW ammo on ammo position. On 2 bodies.
Okay, cool. Alright. Well, that will sit in the corner. Charlie, looting everybody. Alright, who's the M60 gunner in Charlie 2?
Daishi.
Daishi.
Alright, Daishi. Delta's recovered some MMG crates. They're just resupplying their guys and then they're gonna send them on to us. Why don't you go ahead and make your way over? You can grab that ammo straight off and save having to transfer the crate.
Roger.
Snuffy,
Charlie 2, if you
have...
could spare his offsider, his ammo bearer, might as well do that.
Yes, yeah, sure.
The ammo bearer too.
On it.
Copy. Alright, Snuffy, I've got 4 boxes on me in Toto, so
okay,
you,
I got
you can
6.
Kinda, yeah, you can kind of go hog
Delta
wild
Charlie,
now.
I'm going to send my M60 gunner and the ammo bearer straight to you, as they're completely out of ammo.
I actually ran out of space. If we need, there's more ammo across the street.
Okay, yeah. I'm a little heavy. I got an extra 2 on me.
Wait, you have an extra AT too?
Contact Southwest.
Yeah, I picked up an extra one. It's on the ground here. It might be.
Yeah.
It's
oh, no, that tube is empty.
Bandaging
you. A lot of bad guys coming out from
medics
the south
off
west
body.
Yep.
One position. Jumping in, fire team great.
You're bandaged.
Morphine and heavy pain.
Alright, I'll give you morphine.
Fire team northwest on their road.
You morphine.
Thanks.
We'll need a medic for one FTL, the two FTL stuffy, probably pain.
Medic, I'm gonna give you 20 seconds.
Not urgent.
More coming in three.
Chop.
Alright, team leads, when you get a moment, hold the map. The plan is for us to fall back further into the town to hold an LZ where we'll be extracted. One and two will take north and south, respectively, but we'll be falling in behind those buildings that form a sort of a horseshoe shape to secure the LZ. We're not moving yet, we'll get the order from Acting Platoon lead in a moment. Just be ready to move when that comes.
One copy.
Loading. Another fire team.
Alright, who needs medic?
Air's up.
Yellow's back.
Yeah.
Who needed medic?
I think it was two tables.
Snuffy,
wasn't it?
He's probably gonna be still in pain issues.
Guys.
Thanks, Doc.
Everywhere.
Loading.
I'm gonna give you a bell. Take it back to those rifle mags and they give you a bell.
Sorry, I can't hear you over all the murder, MG.
I said I took back those rifle mags and gave you two belts. Right. Daishi, you got sufficient AR ammo?
There's some bandages and morphine that the fire team crate in this room just to the northeast.
Yeah.
That I don't think the fire team could carry. I don't know if you can those up at all.
Be aware, if you need medical, you
I just got shot.
Medical in the fire team crate.
You can check on me in exactly 5 seconds.
Morning.
It's time for Matlock yet?
Giving you a basic.
Oh, thank you.
Alright, you're good.
Thank you.
Anyone else need medical?
We got Alpha, Fox, Bravo out. We'll probably get that call soon.
One has an EI marked on map. They're just chilling at the edge of the tree line. There's probably like 5 of them.
Hey, Echo, how many guys are you?
Five?
Oh, nice.
You know, when we leave, I'm gonna leave this house a really good review on Airbnb.
Alright, 2 minute warning, we'll be called to move to those fallback positions shortly.
Very clean.
Very clean, excellent fields of fire, will murder a Soviet rifle company.
Neighborhood's a little loud.
There it is, move back to those that stage friendly line. One or two take up those positions.
Might as well bring
four stars.
Alright, let's go.
Might as well bring the crates.
Yeah, if you got anything left in those crates, bring them along with you.
Yeah, sure, you got the crate? Or
yeah, I can. Okay, go ahead.
It's gonna be a little tricky. You have to set up in positions between these buildings, watching down the alleyways and the streets.
Ooh, this is gonna be awkward. Oh, fuck off. Really?
We're not taking the crates with us. Looks like the birds are inbound.
Don't
we'll be lifting
them
up soon.
Well, I mean, you can wrap fuck these in once we get in.
Tony, grab some belts again. Alright, Phantom 3 is out. First Black Hawk on the deck. Let's go, guys. Let's go. Sign up with 3-3 when you get cage loaded. Charlie 1 is loaded.
Hold on the deck in case they have overflow.
One more.
Yep.
2's loaded.
Alright, Charlie's all loaded. Phantom 3, Charlie's all loaded.
Delta Factor, you all loaded? Phantom's lift.
Three lifting.
Hot damn, Freddy. Hot damn.
Oh my god.
What'd you say?
Of course I got you.
Got this, you go. Medic's on it.
Everyone's out.
Alright, medic's on.
Go grab resupply, Woody. Same as before. Yeah, but they'll
I assure you we have already gone through them.
MG, no time to take a nap.
Wow.
Just
he's been working hard.
At us.
Cat naps are the way to success.
True. I don't think I've burned through that much ammo before.
I was gonna say, hold on, let me check
where the contact is.
It was a constant.
Alpha, Spack, where's your contact coming from? Southwest, southeast?
Can I get a spare barrel, please?
Yeah, I think so.
Roger, do you have any contact to your north is what I'm asking.
Probably shaped like a macaroni now. Just fired around.
Roger,
the
it's like north side of town.
Click ults.
Both ARs actually are.
We're pretty green on ammo right now, yeah?
Yeah.
Got the MMG top
shot.
Should be. AR's probably yellow, right?
I think
one and a half
mil is green.
I
put 4 bandages in the inventory if anybody's short on them. If not, our medic can take them.
I got tons of bandages.
Alright, somebody else take them then. I don't need all that many.
I somehow acquired 52 bandages, so.
Wow.
Holy shit!
Did you see your bubble?
So you're the one.
Clear comms on shore final.
Flying, I'm gonna go for the apartment building opening.
Jesus.
Thank you, pilot.
Wags is hit.
Is stable.
Go, go!
Go, go, go. Go!
Medic is down to 13 basic hits, so that's it.
There's a PTR here on the west side.
Charlie, we're going south. We're going to pull up to the west of Bravo. We need to go south of the spawn complex on the front.
Let's go northeast and go around. We're not there.
Alright, if the building's allowed, we'll get one team per side of the road.
What's our final pause? Is it between... Oh, I see the C-Def.
Yeah, C-Def. Might be a little crowded there for you guys. If you can't fit your whole team around a building, you'll just have to spread them out amongst a few.
One, we've got the right side of the road, the north side, so just move west, find some spots. We've done this before.
Yeah, I can't do anything that way.
We might have to use the pub.
Do we know if these buildings are actually clear?
Doesn't look like it.
Southwest. Alright, Bravo has no chance to clear anything, but we don't expect anybody occupying this town, just give a quick glance. We're gonna have infantry coming from the northwest. Charlie, one, that's yours. From your buildings, carrying about 300 and range about 400. We've got about a platoon spread out across the white front there coming out of the trees.
Alright, I'm gonna try to engage that BMP.
Five. We got a BMP about 350 out.
Yeah. Two BMP southwest. Is she okay?
Oh, no, come on, right?
I'm about to start basis. Yes.
Please be aware, two's position, we have eyes but no cover.
Roger two, if it's unsuitable, Charlie, one side of the road has one up, which they give pretty good cover and elevation. BP is approaching close southwest. Charlie 2, have you got lat to back up the AT shot on this BMP?
Yeah.
EI west of 1-4.
Nice.
There's another one right behind it.
Yeah, still one more BMP app. Nice!
Dismounts.
Get wrecked.
Medic does have extra stun eggs and a box for the saw.
Oh, I'll take the saw.
Charlie 2, why don't you go ahead and put one of your teams in that apartment complex up where one is.
I'll put it in your bag.
Just trying to get two into mix so you can still manage you guys.
Anyone need a medic?
Careful with these staircases on these buildings.
EI west, northwest.
Kind of located with you again.
Squad plus.
At least some cover. Should be able to shoot out the window. Wow.
Not great.
These are very, very powerful.
Building down the west end might be better. I'll go check it out.
Yep.
Hey, red, green, if you could mark which building you're in. Which
I think west end is one.
Give me a three, come out of the woods. Do south.
Two times, the vehicle's on the road. West.
Stop playing around! Are you okay?
I'm on
contact
right.
West, close on our road.
Another BMP, south southwest.
Yeah, coming in south, southwest.
210. Two BMPs, two BMPs.
Hey, you got a bunch of guys coming
need
in.
Need AT, south southwest.
Oh my god, there's a fucking BMP right there.
BMP's close.
Yes,
southwest.
BMP, close, southwest.
Where? Right on top of us.
Call it 200.
Apparently dealt with their VTR by shooting up the tires.
Where's this BMP?
220. It's doing donuts. It's a BMP 3-2.
There's two of them.
Fuck.
I can't see through the smoke.
No, it's just that way. It's southwest behind this building, right in front
of us. 200. One of them is 200, the other one is probably off to its left. Yeah, the other one is 180.
Okay, outside there's smoke.
BMP mark.
It's to the left because it's behind these buildings here.
Yeah, we got two BMP BMP3s in close contact across the street to the south, southwest. Yellow, relocate to the line of apartment buildings where you are.
now.
Oh, we got red arrow, but right directly above us.
Loading two boxes. Right.
Hide.
Giving you another box.
Hide is moving east, north.
Alright, I'm gonna go check on yellow. Yellow, you guys okay?
Team.
Incoming indirect. Not a bad news, west of one.
Oh, that is a lot of bad news out there. Holy shit.
Yellow, you guys alright? Oh, yellow is not alright. Is there a... yeah...
Take acquired.
Lead, two is too strong.
Alright, let's fall back. Roger.
What weapons do you have?
We no longer have an MMG.
I didn't know it.
Just you and me, kid.
Dragler's getting pretty close to the west.
Yeah, I think they got wrecked by probably the BMPs.
Ah, for fuck's sake. You good, Harrier?
Good enough.
Do you need rounds?
Yeah, I got 12 max.
Okay, cool.
Windows are a terrible thing. Why did we ever make glass windows?
Why didn't you make this uber fiberglass type window? Almost got hit.
Oh, for fuck's sake, why?
God damn it, don't you be dead.
Who wants AT? Medic has it.
You gotta be shitting me!
Charlie 2, are you able to recover the M60 from Daisha's body?
In theory, I might be able to, but I suspect it's getting a bit hot there. Two no longer has... Two is one!
Oh, okay. Well, never mind.
I am grabbing the AR, then.
Snuffy crashed.
So the AR? Alright, Snuffy's rejoining.
Oh, never mind.
Cool.
Thank fuck.
Alright.
Anyone needs AT or magazines, medicats, a bunch of stuff.
You can bring AT to one, but we have lots of AT.
You can bring the AT to two.
290 degrees, alternative infantry, moving out of the tree line, far.
Alright.
Two, do you want to come join one, or...?
He's getting a reinforcement in a moment, so we'll keep him as a two-man team with an AR.
We are a strong independent fire team. We don't need no goddamn other fire team.
AT's in your backpack.
Thank you. I'll be successful if he hits us.
Oh, you're right on top of us anyway, and you...
Got roughly an EX with two coming in west, northwest.
Pour it on him one. Get him with the overlapping fire between us and Fox.
Doorway's fucking side. Ow. Armor on you.
Vehicle audio.
Stable.
Southwest. And northwest?
Oh no, no, I lost my
arm. Alright,
I'm back. Alright, Charlie, dig up your old spot.
AR ammo.
AR and AR ammo is currently down. Wave one.
MP on the road. West. Moving north.
Should be okay on AR ammo for now.
Second BMP further west.
God, why was there a bullet hole right there?
I got you, Jason.
Do you still have AT that you passed it off?
I already passed it off to MP.
Yeah, is there a. Wait, is there armor?
There's been quite a bit of it, yeah.
Oh, yeah, no, behind to our. About 100 meters.
I can't get the smoke.
Oh boy. We need some guns up north west if we can.
Okay, Apache.
Are you last person?
I think it's last man.
Alright. There's no one left.
I'm probably taking up this position, watching the road.
Seconds,
Wags. Stubby, where are you? You going?
Right above you.
Green, are we mobile?
Harris, yes, thank you. I'm going to pass out anyways.
Seth, are you mobile?
Yeah, I got on. Fuck.
Medic, go back up. Trying to get legs on everyone.
Bravo. Right. Onyx, are you still alive? Right?
Mark AMG.
Thank you.
I got two more rockets for you, Cephas. By the way.
Two leads back right. Up.
Roger, too late. Wags, let me know when you got all you guys out.
Taking it. Thank you.
Alright, we need to take the left turn here, up the road.
Who needs medic?
Behind the wall.
Who needs medic?
Tony, over here.
Alright, Charlie 2, if you want to hold the corner, just wait until we get the rest of Charlie 1 out.
Copy. Alright, Stuffy, you're gonna hold this corner.
I saw Harrier a second ago.
You're going all the way to Lundy.
I saw Harrier a second ago.
Yeah, the intent is to pull backwards and also to Lundy. We're just gonna make sure we're gonna everybody move on.
I'll be good.
Push
good, go.
Tony needs legs, just one.
Copy.
Harrier,
cover
you
that
up?
Way, I'll cover off.
Yep, I'm gonna just watch out.
Well, I'm in pain, but I'll get you. Or stand. Hey, Harper.
One is still all up.
I'm here.
Alright, Charlie 2, let's get moving. Alright, let's go, Stuffy.
Medic is still patching.
Stuffy, let's go.
I'm with you.
Well, I got across.
And G-Bay, you'll be following up the rear.
I know, I'll get across later on. Don't cross now.
One, you're leading
cross
us out.
Alright, good.
One, you're leading us to the LZ. Charlie 2 is trailing. You'll be providing rear security.
One is rear
looks like
LZ.
We still have Echo behind us.
Roger, one. Alright, two, let's go.
Yeah, that's okay. We'll let Echo catch up the road. I think they're stronger than us at this point.
I think...
That gets down to six kids.
That's code for we're gonna let Echo dodge for us. I'm okay with that.
Alright, I think inside this wall here on the right is probably the, this is a little bit of cover.
I like our position, cool. Let's hold here.
Pretty good.
Wags, confirm you're, what, 5 up?
T1 is 6 up.
6 up, Jesus, alright.
We are unkillable.
Not even trying, shit, baby.
Don't you fucking say
that. Charlie's
LZ. Maybe. Charlie 2's in.
All right,
fucking
Charlie's
TS crash at the worst possible moment.
Phantom 2, Charlie's all in.
I'm nothing. Send the results to the LZ, stay low. This is all of Charlie, yeah?
Yes.
Yeah.
Okay.
Good job, one.
Yeah, holy fuck, guys.
I mean, technically Charlie left parts of two in several different locations.
Two impossible defenses. Good job, fellas.
And all but we Delta lost knows they got Delta. Contacts coming in from their northwest.
I'm gonna say three impossible defenses.
Yeah.
That first one hurt pretty bad.
Delta, yeah. Reports of contacts approaching you from your northwest.
Yeah, they just came out of nowhere and then just all of a sudden murdered all our non-ARs. non-leadership, non-AR.
I want to see Daishi's kills at the end of this.
I came out of the tree line and stumbled directly onto the pile of bodies that was Charlie 2, and then immediately got shot myself and just joined the pile. Just like, I hate this.
Yeah, roster, Daishi, and, fuck, I can't remember who was the AR before. Oh, Cypher.
I didn't die.
I want to see Juice's kills. Juice's shooting nonstop.
Actually, no, Cypher died relatively early before all the crazy shit happened, so he probably had a good chunk, but it's going to be Daishi and, Snuffy.
When he, I crashed, I'm not going to see mine, unfortunately. Yes.
Oh, I will.
Hey, we got my name. When are you just dropping us at base and going back for others?
Yeah, there's a mission over for you guys.
Cool,
you
thank
might
you.
Be right approaching sealed territory.
Man, I still have 40 bandages.
You came in with 50.
I have no kits, but I have all the bandages.
Stop throwing bandages at the enemy when we run out of ammo.
Strangling them with bandages.
Yeah, I still got some
rotting
you know
missiles
what?
That
are
rockets
sad
in there.
Most of those bandages are from dead bodies.
Oh.
Are they used or partially? Yeah.
We did refurbish it from whoever was Noel was part of.
That was
Ellie was
that was Bravo, and
yeah.
Echo came to save us at the end there.
Yeah, that was a funny thing. Just waking up, I'm like, oh hi, Mir. You're not part of my squad. But I won't say no to being dragged out of a line of fire.
Right, go. Charlie, go. Look it out.
He went in with a fuel low warning, he's not coming back.
One, I can't believe you let my PFNG die.
So you didn't take any KIA back then? Well,
one sacrifice
solid. Could have saved him, let him die.
We were shot repeatedly, but we good.
Yeah, I sent Green Team to save Solid, and they immediately all went unconscious on top of Solid, okay?
Wow.
So they were protecting him.
No, they weren't. They just didn't want to get there. They thought it was easier to take a nap than save the PFNG.
I'm gonna jump in the spectator.
I still have 6 minutes.